Welcome to TechWolf. In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete your YouTube channel from phone or mobile, and I will be using Android. If you go into your YouTube application, you will get redirected to page like this, or you can click here at the very bottom to the left bottom corner and you will be in home. So you are the same on your home page of your YouTube. Next thing, you click on your icon in the right top corner. Once this window opens up, here scroll a little bit down and you will find here help and feedback button. Click on this. Here you will see delete your channel permanently. Just click on this tab and it will open all information which is under this tab. Just scroll here a little bit down and you will see go to your advanced account settings. Just click in that. Here you will see if you will not be logged in, it will prompt you to log in, because this will be your online application, not your mobile application, and it will redirect you directly straight to this page where you can delete your YouTube channel, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.